Sony announced yesterday that Days Gone and other PlayStation titles, still unknown, will soon arrive on PC, as Horizon Zero Dawn did in its day. And just 24 hours ago, the Ben Studio title page is now available on Steam, which means that we can already take a look at the minimum and recommended requirements for this compatible version. As you will see, nothing exaggerated. It was created with Unreal Engine 4, which will be a great luck for those players who have not updated their equipment for a while. Keep reading and we'll tell you all the details. In short, the only thing that you should keep in mind is that it is recommended, even for the minimum, to have an SSD hard drive and a RAM of 16 GB, although the minimum is really 8 GB.